Good afternoon, everyone. This is another reaction video from RaLei Media. Let me rephrase that. It's probably a review video. I know both artists and I know the song. It's been quite a few years since I've seen it. So technically I do know it. So it's a review video. And it's a song. Basically, what I want to do is do a duet thing, like I said. It's a funny, unusual duets. And this duet comes from a show, It Takes Two, where Waylon, singer, Dutch singer that we all know, was basically the mentor of Bibi. And after the show, they got a bit more closer, and now they have a kid as well. This was a good duet, so that's why I wanted to share it with you, basically. So let's just go in. Walking home and talking low to see his shows and even clothes. With you, nervous touch, getting drunk, staying up, waking up with you. Now we're sipping in the edge, holding something we don't need. All this delusion in our head. Ik zeg Songfestival. Op sturen die twee. I hope you liked it. Waylon, in my book, Waylon is one of those gems. He can do it all. He's done, and one that I'm gonna do in the future. He has done. Remember that concert of Queen at Live Aid? He did that whole set on his own with the band behind him, of course. But he has done it now. You all know I am not a fan of covers per se, but especially Queen, you have to be really, really, really good if you cover a Queen song, let alone a whole concert set, and get away with it in my book. But he did, and I will show that to you very soon. Bibi basically was a part of a real life show, and she took part in this show at Takes Two. It's basically a talent show for known stars, basically known people, celebrities basically, and just to see, to show people that they can do a lot more. People that you don't didn't know could sing, and basically they always assigned a mentor. I mean, Waylon was Bibi's mentor, and like I said, they got closer, and are still an item, have a kid together, and yeah, so that worked out really well for them both. Both in the show were really good, as you can see. That together they just have this chemistry, and I think she even won, but I'm not completely sure about that. If any of you have seen this, and if you know if she won, please let me know in the comments, because I'm not completely sure if she did, but I think she did. Well, I hope you like this. I'm gonna do more of Waylon in the future, because, like you'll see, he can do anything. I want to thank everybody for watching. Subscribe to the channel, like and share the video, and hit the notification button so you know when a new video comes out. Yeah, just if you have any suggestions, any ideas at all, whether it be for how to improve on our content, if you have suggestions on songs you want to hear, request for a reaction video, either leave it in the comments or preferably go to our site www.ralamedia.nl/contact and leave your suggestion or request there. If you want to jump the line, please go into the information box below and you'll see the PayPal account, which you can make a wee contribution, let's say for 5 euros, and leave your name and request song in there. And yeah, we will get back to you, and we also will put it in front of the list. Now, if more people are going to do that, of course, you get a list, and first come, first serve, basically. That's what it is. The thing is, if I get all the songs from all the requests from all the comments on every video, it's going to get more difficult every single video that I do. So please do it via either the site, or jump the line and make a wee contribution. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you liked it, and hope you'll like the next video as well. Thank you very much. Bye bye.